part of a couple of goals against the other night. They'd like him to re-steady his game. Such an important part of that Leafs blue line alongside of Jake Muzzin.
For the Leafs, Neil Pionk with 3 assists in that game. Throws that through the crease back at the point. Their forwarder shot that's blocked by Nylander. He's off to the races. In comes William Nylander. In a low, Nylander stopped by Hellebuyck. Rebound and Kerfoot.
Talked about this line the other night. They had several great chances to score. Just couldn't get the puck to go. Nylander had an assist and continues his fine play. He's out in front of forward. This move is a good one, but the goaltenders take away that.
Thornton had that knocked away by Pionk, who plays it back to center ice. Dermott. Now it's stolen by Dubois. In comes Pierre-Luc Dubois. Feeds it back across. Ehlers scores! A quick turnover, and Nikolaj Ehlers picks up his 12th goal of the year.
A consistent 20-plus goal scorer. They take this turnover in the middle of the ice. Dermott wants to clear the puck forward. I'm not sure where he's going with it.
Being watched by two Jets. Plays it across to Hyman. Back he goes to Brody. And Brody, a long shot deflected. Hellebuyck save, rebound, score!
And this eventually leads to more possession, and this shift continues on. Marner's going to hold the puck behind the net. And when this point shot comes from the blue line, from
Sheffield's shot deflects down. And by the way, Paul Maurice has been in the past mistaken for him as Hyman moves in alone. A backhand shot stopped by Hellebuyck. Another chance for Zach Hyman. Hellebuyck makes the save. Here's Marner down to Hyman. Poke check by Hellebuyck.
To 1-1, another breakaway stop for Connor Hellebuyck. Look at Hyman goes past Scheifele, and when they get control of the puck, instead of circling back, he stretches out deep. Now he's in behind the defense. Pullman's not going to catch him, and Hyman goes to the back end and wants to go up. This is stopped by the blocker.
Throws it down to Hall. In comes Justin Hall. Backhands it down to Matthews. Matthews back for Hall. The pass skipped away from him. Connor jumps on. He's got Ehlers with him. 2-on-1. In comes Kyle Connor back for Ehlers. A one-time shot scores. Ehlers strikes again, and the Jets regain the lead.
Justin Hall's back down below the goal line. This puck gets behind him. Now you're in trouble because there's nobody in a defensive position to catch Ehlers and Connor.
For Tavares, that was knocked away. Dubois goes racing to an end of a shift for Muzzin. He's out of gas. In comes Dubois. Tavares falls. Dubois tries short side. Anderson turns that away.
It's not just, I mean, the shots, if you just poke around and look, it's, as we just see, it's 6-5, but the quality of
Tavares, a clear off the goal! William Nylander finally gets one to go, and the game is tied at 2.
On cue here, around Pionk, and then around Forbert to elude the long stick of Forbert going for the poke check here.
Tavares plays it back to Riley. Morgan Riley plays it back down to Matthews, spins it back in front. Oh, what a save by Hellebuyck. Reaches back and takes it away from Nylander. Dermott shoots. Hellebuyck, another save. That's a go. And should have had one here, but Hellebuyck with the...
Okay.
Connor winds that back. Engvall tied up. Kerfoot loose now behind the goal. Kerfoot centering pass. Score!
And nobody's picked up Mikheyev. It's his fourth of the year.
It's Ehlers. Takes that pass from Pionk. Ehlers, centering pass, score! Tipped in front by Stastny. And the game is tied at 3 with 2:26 to go.
Stick tap as he gets to the middle of the ice. Nick Ehlers has got his head up. And he puts this pass onto Stastny's stick. Anderson can't make the stop. And
DJ Brody had it knocked away. Matthews reaching at the line, held by Pullman. Final seconds, that shot deflected just wide. Hyman picks it up. And the Leafs and Jets will both get a point. For Scheifele walks in, it's 3-on-2. Stastny trying to play it back across, two chances at it. Riley gets a bench with a stick from the bench and comes back 2-on-1 with Scheifele. Riley centers it. Matthews in, scores! Austin Matthews, overtime winner! The Leafs take it 4-3.
Now Matthews puts his head down. He's going to beat Stastny up the ice. He's got all kinds of time to corral it. Slick move as he goes to the backhand, freezing Hellebuyck, who's looking shot. Matthews throws him with the fake shot, goes to the backhand, and the Leafs pick up a deserved 4-3 win to finally get another one by Connor Hellebuyck.
And they snap their 3-game losing streak, and Austin Matthews with 3 goals in the last 2 games
the Jets.